We can help build Titanic.
Thank you, my man.
I know. So hard to do. Yes. This piece. Put two of them on top of each other. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 yellow pieces. Well, of the choice, but I picked the yellow. Put on top, it's like bending over, so it looks like this. Then, back part of it. So confusing. Whatever. And then for the funnels, get Titanic Lego funnels if you don't have them. That's okay. And yeah. For the last one, you can just add a yellow thing on it. Those last ones to fake. Do anything for the funnels. Get one of these back pieces and then this. See, I don't like this. It's a bit supposed to go like that. Oh yeah, get it squared one by one. Stick that at the end. Nope. And so hard. Get this. Let's go like that. Yeah. So the black. There we go. No. Off. There. Stone is hard to do, so I use blue tack sometimes. Use blue tack if you want. But I do sometimes, but I'm taking it off. Day in case I need to make the stone. 2x2 above it. So hard. Damn it. No. Yes. It should look like this. There we go. And then it's done. And these funnels. Get a lot of funnels. And it should look like this. Titanic funnels. Stick them on first. Make sure there are 2x2 gap. Very fun. There you go, that would be fun. If you didn't see most of it, it snaps. I'm a default.